Stefan, looks like congratulations. When you won the first time trial, someone said, it was a good course for him. It was shorter distance. This is 53 kilometers, and you've won again. How do you explain this?
I don't know. It was a good circuit for me. But yeah, I was also good in longer time trials. But today, it was the first time I had a perfect rhythm for the long one, because you see, in the second time I was back, and in the end I knew that there's the climb, and I have to push again, and there will be the decision of the race. And yeah, I think I had a perfect race today.
They say that to win the Tour de France you need to be good in the time trial, you need to be good in the mountains. Clearly you're good in the time trials. We saw you active in the mountains in this race. Do you now, looking ahead, will you now start thinking about trying to win the Tour de France?
It's a little bit early to talk about this, but I was surprised about my third week, because I said it, for me it is the first time that I can go this over 3 weeks, because you have also you have to see, I am in the I was early pro, but the big races I started 2 years ago. Because it was the Giro d'Italia 2006 was my first three-week race. I'm 27, but I had 2 years in small teams, and now I feel first time that I don't have such a valley in a three-week race. Because normally I was always bad in some time, and now I'm really happy about today and about the victory. And let's talk about the future later. I don't know.
So one last question. Does this stage win take a little bit of the pain of the way you lost the yellow jersey away?
Yeah, for sure. The way I lost the jersey was really sad. This day the whole team was down, but also maybe it was good for Bernhard, because if we had to defend the jersey a few days more and those stages were not easy, maybe he had to ride a lot, and then he was not on the podium now, and maybe he not has the mountain jersey. So in this moment it was bad for us, but maybe in the end it was good that I crashed. You never know.
Congratulations.
Okay, thanks.